Hey all, welcome to John's Man Waiting. Today we got Titanic, issue 58. Here we have 57. There we go, there's the fourth one, looking nice and bonny. Bit of tape on that, keep that funnel cap in place. Excellent. I think we're, with 58, we are going to be completing more deck work. So let's have a quick look at the magazine. And here we have issue 58. Lovely jubbly. Turn the page. On the inside cover, we've got coming in issue 59. Davit bases, lifeboat block gear, davit arms, events, lifeboats and tarpaulins. Excellent stuff. And here we have in the stories, Oceanic Class Adriatic and Celtic. And here's a story about immigration. And the tragic ending of a fairy tale. That's very sad. Well, then again, there were a lot of sad stories on the Titanic, was there not? And here we have the instructions, the first class smoking room. So we've got a fair bit of deck in here today, so I'll have to get the glue out. And then we've got some cowls to fit. There we go, and other bits and bobs to fit, benches. There we go, we've got some decking on, well, yeah, some wooden planking, if you can call it that. Onto the plastic decking there, finished like that. And there we go. Now I think that's where the fourth funnel fits. Got more benches as well. Excellent stuff. So without further ado, let's get on with the build. Okay, let's get the parts out. So we're not getting any damaged decking. There we go. So we'll have two pieces of this. So there we go. That is the decking for the aft of the boat. That is how that came. That's very handy. I thought it was missing at first. Got AP screws, two cowls, two vents, six benches. Excellent stuff. So I can move these out of the way for now. Put them that way. This we can check on here to make sure everything is satisfactory. Which it does, it fits in there nicely. Lovely jubbly. Now, paintbrush and some PVA glue, and spread this around. And we can get that decking in place. You only need a light amount, you don't need to thicken it all up. It's good enough on it. And now, we can just pop that to one side and see if we can get this paper off, this backing off. Gently does it. And we know it matches up. Lovely jubbly. And we can just drop that into place just like that. Excellent. I think we're coming a dab hand at this. Right, I'm going to clamp that and leave that for a few minutes. There we go, I've got my big clamps on the job. See you in a minute. Well, there we go, that's the decking in place. That looks absolutely brilliant now. Nice and flat. No ripples in it whatsoever. Doesn't take a great lot of glue. Now we need the cowls. So that is F. I can go there, 58F and 58H goes there, like that, looking brilliant. And then we want 58E, as always with these is one peg bigger than the other. And as you can see, there's a location hole. One hole is bigger than the other. And that fits in the 58G, exactly the same, will fit just the like that. Excellent stuff, looking nice and bonny. You can glue these if you wish. I don't, unless they're very, very loose. Okay, oh, need a couple of benches now for here and here. So these are 58D. That one fits there. Now, I normally find that you have to glue these, they don't sit right at all. There we go. That will be loose, so we'll have to glue this. And that one, exactly the same. There you go. Not staying in place. So we'll get some super glue for them. There we go, we'll get the second one in now. Just a tinty binty wincy bit of super glue. There we go, excellent. That one should be fine as well. Excellent, there we go. That's those two benches in place. Looking brilliant. Bit of dust there. Okay, next. Okay, no, next we have the decking. There we go. We need to pop that on there and secure it down with some PBA glue as well as. I know it's got a sticky back to it, but can never trust it enough. Never know when it's enough. So we'll get some PVA on this. Should be enough for that. There you go. Need to get this backing off. Short one. There we go. That's that backing off. Nice and bonny. Right. We got steps here and here. Davits here and here. And we can line these holes up nicely. That has just dropped beautifully into place. Now what I need to do again is to clamp this, because that is coming up there and there. So I'll get this clamped into place. See you in a minute. There we go, multiple clamps. Looking brilliant though. It's nice and flat. Excellent stuff. See you in a minute. Okay guys, there we go, that is the decking in place. Looks lovely jubbly, that does. Nice and flat indeed. Yep, excellent. All we need to do now is fit these four benches into place. Here, here, here and here. Now these will probably need glue, as always. So we'll get some super glue on that. There we go, that's how it should go. Won't be sick. Okay, now let's get some super glue. Just a little bit in there and there, and pop the bench into place just like that. Excellent. Just need some figures now so they can occupy the benches. Bit there and a little bit more glue there. Go in. Yep. Nice. Let's get these other two in. Make sure we're facing it the right way as well. That will be embarrassing. Sit up right. Oops, there's it. I think that's about right. That should be. And the last one just here. nicely. Well, say it fits nicely. Doesn't want to sit down properly. Let's get some glue on the bench itself. Awkward fiddly little things. There we go. I'll just hold that for a sec. Okay, now that's all four benches in place. Let's have a closer look. Excellent stuff. Now, issue 57. We did the funnel, didn't we? I believe that will. There's a cable there underneath. There we go. You can set that off there. That's how that goes into place. This is obviously the decking from issue 58. What we're working on now. Just remove this tape and we can pop that just there, just like that. Excellent stuff. Obviously it's not flattened down. We don't screw this into place at this time. There we go. It needs centralling and screwing down. Well, that is where the fourth funnel will lie. Excellent stuff. There we go. There's a view from the aft. All four funnels now in place. Brilliant stuff. Well, there we go, guys. There is issue 58 and 57, or 57 and 58. Excellent stuff. Not a fantastic lot to it, but that decking, I always use some interior PVA wood glue just to supplement the stickiness. Anyway, that is it. That is issue 58 done. The 59 is life boats. I don't think I've shown you that. Let me get the magazine. Yeah, I did show you that. Just a bit of old age. Anyway, there we go. So anyway, on to issue 59. So if you did like that, give us a big thumbs up, subscribe, hit that notification bell, and I'll see you soon for issue 59. Thanks for tuning in and watching. Stay safe. Bye for now.